If somebody want to walk out of your life, let them go.
Hey guys, welcome back to a new vlog. It is Monday the 9th of May. It's actually 6:30 p.m. It's dark outside.
It's 6:45, isn't it?
That's off. Look how dark it is for 6:30 p.m. It's crazy. Back in summer, it was like dark at like 8. So I hope you enjoy today's video. If you do, don't forget to hit the thumbs up down below because it really helps me out. And if you're new, don't forget to join my family. Hit that subscribe button and change that notification bell to all so you don't miss any of my future videos. Alright, so you are jumping straight in. I've just finished at my third adjustment with the chiro. I'm sorry that this is dark. Some of the lights aren't on. They're spaced too far apart. So I just had my third adjustment. I feel really good again after that. I feel more clear-headed again, and I instantly felt like as though I had some energy back. Today really wasn't a great day. I was really exhausted. So I did mention that to him, and he mentioned that whilst they're trying to get my spine like back to like as best as it's gonna be, things will feel amazing after the adjustments, but then other places will start to give me a bit of pain and stuff. So it's completely normal, and I can end up feeling worse than when I first saw him, or before I saw him, but that's just part of the healing process, because once they work out like one bit, then other bits are gonna start hurting like more until they're, yeah, because it's compensating. So but I feel really good at the moment. It's gone really dark. There's no lights in this bit. No, because you're driving. And then we stayed behind for the seminar, which we'd already planned to do that, but he did a seminar. So he lent us all like this foam wedge to try in our cars and stuff. I'll explain a little bit more about that as I start learning about it, but he explained things about our bed, our pillow, how we sit and work, how we, you know, play on our phones, how we sit in our cars, and also like what kind of like shoes we're wearing and stuff. So he really is trying to get it from like all angles to assist them in getting us back to a point of feeling good. So that was really good. I found it very informative. What's wrong? Do you want to get up? Yeah? You want to get up? Get up! Get up! Get up! Hello, baby boy! Hello! Hey guys! Welcome to Thursday, 12th of May. It's been a few days since I did a check-in, actually. We're just doing some COVID tests. We tried out these lollipop tests for the very first time. Not a fan of them. Kept making me gag. I think I prefer the nasal ones, even though that hurts. We are having to test because on Monday the chiro had COVID. So yeah, his colleague had COVID already, and now he's caught it. So yeah. We were, you know, around him on Monday. We did wear masks, so hopefully that is enough protection. But yeah, we are just like testing each day for the next few days just to make sure, and being super careful. We have to wear a mask if we want to go out and stuff. So yeah.
Freak.
Like a freak. We were wearing masks all the time anyway, so not really any different for us. We're still trying to be careful. I'm only double vaxxed because I've gone for the protein one, and so I'm not due for the third one yet, and the third one hasn't been approved here in Australia yet. Hopefully by the time I'm due for it, it will get approved. So it is kind of scary. We've got a minute 15 left. So far we're both showing negative, We feel fine.
Yeah.
Morgan is home today as well though, because we've got a storm. It's nice and gloomy outside. So I'm going to try and do some filming today. We did go to Cairo yesterday. Morgan had his x-rays done. They have a replacement or a fill-in at the moment because both the people that are the Cairos there both have COVID right now. And seeing as I went with Morgan, the lady was like, well, do you just want to get your adjustment today instead of this morning? I was like, yep, no worries. So I had my, what's that? That's my fourth adjustment now, I think. I think that's my fourth adjustment. So feeling pretty good. Had a good night's sleep last night, besides Morgan's sleepwalking incident. Morgan was trying to find the door in our robe.
The door to Narnia.
The door to Narnia. Yeah, we're not sure what he was doing, but yeah, he was in our robe looking for a door. So, yeah, oh, time has just gone off. Morgan is showing negative. Am I showing negative?
Yeah, you're negative.
Yeah, negative. We're both negative. So, it is only, what, sorry, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. It's only 72 hours since we have been exposed to it. So, we're not out of the woods yet. We're going to have to keep testing. Hear the noises the dogs are playing at the moment. Hey guys, quick check-in. So this is the makeup that I did. I did that little trend thing where you do the colours underneath your eyes instead of on your eyelids. So what do you think? I just filmed two videos. I filmed some TikToks. Yeah, I did lots of stuff this afternoon, so really happy with that. It's now like 5:30 p.m. so I'm going to go and cook dinner and chill out for the night. Maybe do some editing. Put lipstick on my teeth. So yeah, I thought I would just show you what makeup I did. Anyways, I will chat to you guys tomorrow. Bye, peace.
Could every plus size person who sees this interact? I want to follow more amazing plus size people. We need to let everyone know that we're big and beautiful.
Baby girl, I just want to remind you, you cannot compete with me because I want you to win too.
Hey guys, welcome to Friday the 13th. We are just on the way to Perth. Well, we're in Perth now for an appointment for Morgan. There he is.
Crazy doctor.
We're in his fancy new car. I was like, can we take your car instead of mine? Just because. Much nicer. More comfortable. So yeah, we took his car.
Your car's crap now
compared to mine. Oh no, now I need a new car. But yeah, we picked up a Mozzballs. Got a frappe in there. So what I was gonna say is Macy's currently home alone at the moment. We're having a one-on-one day with her today. She's been feeling a little bit down. So Oliver and Evie has gone to Tina's place and they're gonna have a sleepover, maybe two sleepovers if Evie can handle it. We're hoping she can at least handle one night. She normally kicks up a fuss and gets pretty bad anxiety. So we're hoping that with Oliver there, it will make it easier, and yeah, hopefully she'll be able to stay at least one night, if not two nights, and then we can spoil Macy rotten, just give her some one-on-one time and attention and let her rest and everything, because Oliver's obviously very full on and she's very exhausted.
Thank you.
Good Thank you.
Hey guys, quick check-in. It is a Sunday, the 14th of May. We are in another suburb at the moment. We have just been shopping with Macy all morning, going to lots of different pet stores. And she found some toys that she liked and wanted. So this is still more one-on-one time with her and spoiling her. Oh, I've got like a dog hair in my eye. It's annoying me. Or a loose lash or something. So ignore my watery eye. But yeah, we've just got some goodies in the back there. I will show you what we got when we get home. Okay, Morgan and I are going to do a haul. Ignore my hair. It's really rainy out there. So we picked up here a doggy bowl for all of the kids. So this is for the kitty cat. And we will probably just take these out because we like to be able to put them in the microwave for the dogs. But the kitty cat got small ones. She's got one for her biscuits and one for her meat, like her wet food. And then Macy and Evie almost dropped it. Macy and Evie got the white medium versions. And then Bobby and Oliver got these ones, the greys. Next up we got, these were on sale. I picked these out, not Macy, but it's Squeaky Toys. This one is like an ice cream. And it says it's got safe filling. Let's see what she thinks. What's it, Macy? Oh, she's still got a harness on, Morgan. The other next toy we got is, it's like eggs. And they're squeaky, squeaky. And then this one, it's like a crackly bottle in there. It literally feels like a water bottle is in there. So these ones were all on sale, so I picked these ones up myself. And then we picked up a blow-up collar version. Because Oliver is having his D-sex scene on Monday the 16th, so literally when you guys have watched this, he would have had his surgery, so or be in getting his surgery, so yeah. Then we decided to get the kids all a little cute matching jumpers. So we've got Bobby gets the dark gray, we've got Evie gets the red because her color is red, and they all have these cute little bones on them. Then Macy got pink because Macy's color is pink. I just have to see if I can fix this here. I'm gonna try and push it back in. And then Oliver got a yellow one. His color is actually gonna be blue, but they didn't have any blue in his size, so we got him a yellow. That's okay because yellow for indoor awareness. Then I also picked up some boy jumpers because I've only got girl ones. So I got this cute little like koala pajamas for him to wear whilst he is recovering from his surgery. Just keep him nice and warm and everything. And then this is just like an everyday jacket for him as well. Little blue one. Or jumper. Then Macy, you would have seen, she was choosing some of her own toys out. So she chose this. What is this one? This one's a cow, I think.
This place costs more than mine.
I think this one is like a cow, a pink cow. So she chose this one. And then it was like $24.30 instead of $20 each. And so we picked up the elephant as well. So Oliver's going to have fun when he comes back. And then I think I filmed this one. She chose this one. It is a snuggle friend. It's like bunny? Bunny rabbit. It's got like a little tie on it. And then this one is like a koala or something like that.
It's a
snuggle friend as well. So she's got them. And
And then the lucky last thing is we got three of these. I won't show you all three because they're matching. But we picked them all up, a new extendable dog lead each. So we've got three, one for Macy, one for Evie, one for Oliver. Tina trusts Bobby off the lead, so he doesn't necessarily need one. She just puts him on the lead when she walks to like the park and then lets him off. But we don't trust the other three to be off their leads. Evie is okay, but still, like, I'm too anxious to do it. Morgan has to, not me, if she's coming off the lead. But we saw that these were 8 meters, so yeah, and it's a corded one. Macy's getting very impatient because she wants her toys. So let me show you her.
What you got, Macy?
Don't mind my floor, it's a mess. This is what happens when you have a puppy that likes to destroy everything.
If you are 30 or older, duet this or use this sound, and let's show the younger generation what it means to age gracefully.
Getting ready to do what I do best, and that's look hot and cause problems. Alexa, play When I Grow Up by the Pussycat Dolls. When I grow up.